are the wedding police. We were talking about the baddest wedding in Lagos.
Is in Michael Jackson
bad? Subtle earrings, subtle accessories. Good wedding guest.
Drip, shake, crop, shake.
I hate everything about it. I hate the cut.
But whatever happened to decency at weddings?
Auntie vibes.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
That's what they call it, the Yoruba demons. Like, there's no way you're going to a wedding dressed like this.
I wouldn't even wear that to clean the toilet.
It's lack of confidence that makes us dress so loud. It's not your wedding.
It's disgusting.
No. I want to take that boot up and just struggle hard.
Look like you're going for something.
This is a juxtaposition
between...
Whoever did that makeup on Bolali will never go unpunished.
Don't even bring out the devil in me right now. I hate this dress. Let's just keep it moving right now. Like, we should stop people from dressing like this.
So next time you get ready for a wedding, think about us.